Three. Nityanandam, this is Kailasa LA, Nityanandeshwara Hindu Temple, presenting the Nitya Sandesha Patrika for February 4th, 2021. This is Sri Nitya Satya Swarupan, presenting on behalf of Manitya Muktikananda at the feet of the Supreme Pontiff of Hinduism, Jagat Guru Mahasannidhanam, His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Nityananda Paramashivam, along with the department leads from the Punya Chitra of the West, Kailasa LA, Nityanandeshwara Hindu Temple, and Adinam. Our namaskarams to you, Swamiji. Carrying forth a message of building the Agamic Temple, where millions will come to seek their liberation and super consciousness evolution, we continue with the updates. First off is Garbhalaya. Today, the following were offered. Suprabhatam Seva, Uttamuttama Seva, offered to Paramashiva, Abhishekam Alankar to Mulavar, Abhishekam Alankar to Swamiji on the occasion of Chitra Nakshatra, Archana offered to Sri Ganesha, Morning Navidyam offered to Mulavar and Ardhanarishwara, Pada Puja offered to Swamiji, Evening Navidyam offered to Mulavar and Sri Ganesha, Evening Arti and Palirai Seva. Today's Garbhamandir team, Sri Charana, Sri Dreda, Sri Adrian, Sri Peter, Maguru Priya, Marakel, and Mai Kanta. Also presenting on behalf of Analaya, Morning Navedyam prepared for Mulavar and Sri Ardhanarishwara, Navedyam prepared for Uttamottama Seva, Navedyam prepared for Swamiji and the occasion of Chitra Nakshatra, Evening Navedyam prepared for Sri Ganesha, Prasadam served to volunteers. Today's Analaya team, Ma Krishna, Malusi, and Sri Hiranya Varna. Thank you, Swamiji.
Pranam Swamiji, this is Ma Atma offering on behalf of the Trinity Tilak Manifesting Shaktis team. Today's offerings, third eye scanning for healing, life solutions, and completion, 5. Manifesting Shaktis practice sessions with a blindfold reading, 1. With breath dimension, 1. Today's Trinity Tilak team, Silish, Dira, Omar, Kim, and Ma Atma. And also on behalf of the enriching classes, today's offering, Nityananda Yoga, 7, and Nityananda Puja, 4. Today's morning routine team, Silish Patel and Sri Ruhilio. Thank you, Swamiji.
We offer our deepest gratitude and pranams to you, Swamiji, for the continuous blessings and opportunities for growing, expanding, and being empowered. Dhanyavadaha.